pressure is a perfect metaphor for Sanguine owner Viktor Nabokov's business. Showstopper magazine has long been one of the most vocal critics of Viktor Nabokov's quote-unquote thuggish stranglehold on artistic... Cut!
Yeah, thanks a lot, man. Real considerate. You mind staying out of my shot?
Jeez, you believe that guy? I hate these snobs.
Whatever. Let's just take it from the top.
Right. Okay. Ready? And go.
Cecile, I'm standing outside Palais de Vilebska hosting the Sanguine Fall Fashion.
This car is a prototype. I wouldn't feel comfortable with anyone else driving it, least of all some car park.
Sorry, sir. It's regulations. I assure you our staff will take excellent care of your vehicle. Otherwise, you need to find a moment's space.
Good evening, sir. Welcome to Sanguine.
Look there he is. That's Novikov, the owner of Sanguine, right there. Pleasure, as always. Make sure to join Dahlia and I for a drink later. There's someone we would like you to meet. Now, hold on.
That means cerebral lesion or concussion at best. I advise you to slowly raise both hands over your head.
Take the shot. Go for a headshot.
Heard. Understood.